It's every teacher's job to prepare young learners for the world outside the classroom. And that world increasingly includes the disruptions of climate change. But how do we teach about climate change in K-12 classrooms honestly and without filling our students with dread? One of the keys is focusing on solutions. And the good news is that you don't have to look very far to find them. In fact, they might even be right in your schoolyard.
Climate change is really one of the biggest challenges we face. You know, engaging in teachers and students, we feel, is of utmost importance, and it's our main mission.
What's happening around the globe? You just have to look around. Everybody everywhere is being impacted by climate change. By teaching about climate change, having the students learn firsthand what little things that they can do, having steps that they can take and move forward in order to make the world a better place.
The energy transition is really needed to tackle climate change, and the decarbonization of transportation is really key to solving the climate crisis. So whenever students see solutions in action, it really helps them further deal with eco-anxiety, as it helps them see that adults and decision makers are working on climate solutions. It also shows them that the transition is in fact possible and progress is being made. And school buses are, of course, an iconic symbol for schools and will help show that the transition of electric vehicles is in fact possible.
Electric school buses are not only better for the climate, the air we breathe, and our health and well-being, they are readily visible manifestations of climate action.
Electric school buses absolutely are one of the things that are important symbol for adults acting. And kids get on it every single day. We have this phrase where we don't just talk about hope or give examples of hope, we do hope.
Converting school buses into electric buses lowers our carbon footprint, therefore leading to a healthier environment and cleaner air. Cleaner air is not only great for the children on board the bus, but also improves health outcomes for the neighborhood and the community as a whole.
So we know that the impacts of climate change will continue, and students need to understand the variety of solutions in both mitigating climate change and also adapting to the impacts of climate change. So students need to develop the skill sets to be critical thinkers, problem solvers, and engaged citizens. And the best way to do this is by engaging them in actions that do make a difference in their schools and communities.
As a global community, we need to move forward in fixing what's happening around us. I think as teachers, as educators, we need to model behavior. We need to explicitly show ways that things can change and are becoming positive. Again, focusing on the positive. Moving towards electric school buses, all of these things show students that they're important. And once students understand, then they'll become responsible for their own actions and hopefully become advocates of change for our future. So we need to pass that baton forward.
Learn more about how you can incorporate electric school buses into your next lesson by checking out the open source activities on Green Teacher's website at www.greenteacher.com.